I'll know was the teacher in the school giving a lesson one afternoon.
Yeah. violence of your law enforcement. If the society is constantly frustrated, you then increase the method that you are most familiar with. When that fails, you go into a state of anxiety. Now, once you're scared, of course, that brain is disabled because your thinking process is not as clear. Once you're frightened, then primitive urges want to run away. I just want to get out and fight. I don't know why. People in their attempts to control anxiety do all things. And much of that becomes the political picture. We'll be right back.
feel that everybody could, if pressured enough, become and have a psychotic episode.